jumped right down the hole. I really hope this is the way I'm supposed to be going. Well, I have 34 lives, so... Right, and always one or two to get, so... I'm guessing there's probably an easier way of getting through that door. That's not it. Because I know that there's a running direction. There we go. Aw, really? That's it. That's where that door leads. Well, that's just crappy. And wow, I just got hit again. Well, at least that's one lead down. Yeah, it's definitely messing with my head. You know, I honestly don't know if I've ever beaten this level, like, in my life. Which is weird to not know that. Whoa! I totally overcompensated for the conveyor belt that time. Yeah, I'm obviously not doing that, Castona. Oh well, there's my leaf back. Oh no, I already went this way once. Okay, so I'm not sure where I should be going, honestly. Back in that room with all the thwomps, maybe? Or thwomps, or whatever they're called. Maybe that coin just sitting there was supposed to denote that there was a hidden door underneath it or something. officially asking for help. Because I have no clue. Whatsoever. Okay, tell me this much. Is it a hidden door? How do I get through there? No. Oh, I think... Okay, I'm not gonna make it this time, if it's what I think it is. Sorry about that, bumped the mic. This is silly. Okay, what I'm thinking is that it's a door that's going to be right here. Am I right?